So here's your high intensity exercise. We're gonna do the battle rope. Our first battle rope exercise is gonna be battle rope jumping jacks. All right, it's gonna be really simple. Right here, just like making snow angels. You're gonna go for 20 seconds. You can go for 20 seconds, you can go for 30. That's my time, I'm gonna rest for 10. And now I'm gonna go into front to back jumping jacks. It's just my foot movement going front to back. Arms staying the same way as regular jumping jacks. Next, we're gonna do front to back jumping jacks. Arms are gonna be in a regular jumping jack movement. Feet are gonna go front to back. Second intervals. Our next one is going to be crisscross jumping jacks. Again, jumping jack arm movement is over the head, feet are crisscross. Out, in, alternating front to back, crisscross movement. One is going to be jumping jills. Arm movement is up and down, and foot movement is front to back. Help increase your basic strength training workout with the high intensity interval training circuit. If you don't have a battle rope at home, maybe you can just do regular jumping jacks. Instead of doing them for 20 seconds, you can do them for a little bit longer, maybe 30 to 60 second intervals. If you're just doing regular jumping jacks, three different ways, as well as the jumping jills.